Hey all, I have a journal and this one is different. It's traveler's notebook size. And I have used some digital kits and I will put link below to the shop, Etsy shop where I have get it, buy it. And also if there is anything else that I have bought there. Anyway, I have cardstock cover. Actually this is, I have Stamperia's scrapbooking paper and there is two paper that I have sewed down, so it's quite thick. Some lace embellishment and fabric flower, and there is also lace and some flower trim, and this is backside. I have this trim closer, and this is that other Stamperia's paper. Oh no, it's not Stamperia's. Oh. It's Lemoncraft papers. Anyway, start here. Fabric pocket, actually lace pocket, and some amphora. Some are from Pinterest and some from Tsunami Rose and other place, but I will put link below all those shops. This is the that digital kit I have used. Then I have here pocket. There's little pocket in here and behind this bigger one. I have packed this with the diet paper again so you can write behind. And also all pages are tea-dyed and stamped and stenciling. Here is some lace fabric pockets. It's like crazy quilting style made. I have sewed it down. And these are amphoras. This one, I know it's Tsunami Rose. I have sewed around. Some washi tape. And this is a little piece of scrapbooking paper. This one is from the kit. And this is tracing paper bag where I have done some napkin decoupage. And there is this mason jar bag. And there is some. This one is Pinterest, I think, and some extra paper. There is washi tape, and this one is from the kit. Some extra papers I have stamped there. This one is scrapbooking paper. This is from the kit, but this text don't belong, it's sticker. And here is pocket. And this one, the kit. This one is some other Etsy seller. Belly band. That is graphic 45. And there is extra paper. There's a little tax spot. This one is Tim Holtz. What they call it. Anyway, it's cardstock. I don't remember. Some ledger paper that I have get from Crafty Irina. This one is from the kit. Some stickers and lace decorations. That is washi tape from AliExpress. There is some extra paper, and this one I have gets from someone with from the swap, but I don't remember no more. Paper pocket, where is some lace embellishment. That is from the kit. There is envelope. There is nothing in there, and you can take it away like this. Oh, there is only piece of paper, extra paper, and this paper clips keeps it in there. Paper from the kit, some lace pocket, and lace embellishment. There is stamp I have used and some paper. This one is from the kit. And this is middle of the signature, so there is pocket in here, extra paper and some tsunami rose emperor. And same in other side. And this one is from the Pinterest or tsunami rose, I am not sure. There is little book paper pocket that I have sewed down this lid. It's from some I think German book. It was so small, and I sewed it down there. That is only extra paper. And this one is scrapbooking paper. That is from the kit. And here I have used these tickets. I get whole roll of tickets from Crafty Irene, and I have glued down some napkin butterflies, and it's two part. There is side pocket, and it opens up like that. Some ledger paper. There is again Tim Holtz in there, and some washi tape, belly band, and that I have made there like that. There is two pages glued down, and it's big pocket sticker, and this papers again. Little bag that I have received from somewhere, and there is all only piece of paper. I have made some napkin decoupage in there also, and some stamping. There is again this crazy quilting quilt pocket. There is some fabric and lace and buttons and so on. I have sewed it down there, and this one is in this pocket, and there is little pocket, and behind this bigger one. And this is backside. There is some really vintage lace that I have sewed, so it makes pocket in here. And there is this one. That is Tim Holtz paper and some extra paper. So, this is what my first this size journal, and it was fun to make. A little bit difficult because it's so. I have used to make bit wider one. Anyway, I would link below all the papers and that digital kits where you can get it, and this will also be in my Etsy shop if you are interesting, and there it will be more info like how many pages and so on. It's quite thick. There is plenty of space to write. Thanks for watching again, and I hope I see you soon again. Bye.